Good. All right, so fishing for walleyes today, and we are fishing with a little homemade drop shot rig. So on the bottom, we're just gonna have a quarter ounce jig with a minnow through the head, and then about a foot or so up, you can play with the length a little bit. We're gonna have just a tiny little drop shot hook, thread the hook all the way through the worm to hide the hook as best as possible. And then you've got two different options for them.